What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more God of War. We're gonna start this video off with a side mission that is supposed to tell us more about this Dorfin armor that I think is supposed to be the best armor in the game. So, dang it.
Boy, over here.
It says, glory to Mozigir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Conan's Gun. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Ooh, wow, I would've walked right into that.
He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Gross.
Dragon shit.
That is having fun.
Oh!
make quite a formidable duo.
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh!
Thank you. supposed to put this somewhere. Where are we supposed to put this? Huh. I don't know, I'm not sure where we're supposed to put that. Sometimes I get Oh, shit. Whoa, bro, you're gonna die. Okay. There's just too much to keep track of. You got the main mission, you got the... Where are we even going right now? I don't even know how to get up there.
Atreus, follow me.
Well, don't get distracted, boy. Oh, it's another dragon. Because I don't know how the frick to get up there. Which is fine, because I don't think there's that many main missions left. So... what are we doing here? Yeah, this is almost too big of an area. I mean, it's easy to get lost. I think we've got that compass thing. I don't know. Yeah, that's a dead end. It just leads to that. Yeah, I'm gonna get lost in this video. This whole movie is just gonna take a moment. I'm just popping up out of nowhere. It just respawns. It's not a new area. I don't think. There's that chest up there. I don't know how to get to that. I saw that dragon. too much to do and see sometimes in this game. Which is, I guess, not a bad. Yeah, it's not a bad. It's a good thing.
Okay, so that one I think is the one that makes me nothing. This is that stress. I'm trying to follow the little arrows and stuff, but...
I'm just continually going in circles. This is stupid. Yeah, this is dumb. I'm just continually going in circles. This is ridiculous. I actually come close to one of them right here. I see, like, this is a dead end. I don't know what that thing is supposed to be. That is annoying. All that just to lead to that. There's not even a path up or anything. It's just that. It's kind of annoying. I'm probably not going to end up finishing this in this video, to be honest. Does that would assume that I can figure out where the head is?
Not a very welcoming place, is it?
No. No, it's not. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm very confused. I feel like the game's just leading me around in circles. It's frustrating. Why are there so many freaking dead ends? This is stupid, man. It's so annoying. There's so many freaking dead ends that lead to nothing, and even some that do lead places, but just lead to like one thing. This is so confusing. I see one of those, but the question is, how the frick do I get there? Guys, I'm thoroughly confused. Yeah, that's gonna be one thing that I start doing recording, and then I'll probably try to figure it out on my own for a little bit. Once I feel like I've made enough progress to be able to finish this, I'll probably
start recording
again. And look at what, Trez? What are you talking about? so frustrating. All this stuff, it just leads to that. Down.
Not a very welcoming place, is it?
Yeah, no, it's not. You keep saying that, bro. Shut up. You saying that over and over is not very welcoming either. I don't know, guys. This is super confusing. Like, how the heck do I even get over to, like, that, for example? Oh, no, what are you doing, stupid? This is so confusing. It shouldn't be, but it is. I don't remember how to get back to that one area with the two, like, wind traps or whatever. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop this video here and just try to figure out what the heck I need to do off recording. And then once I've made some progress, I'll record some more. I'll make sure and record, if I can get to the end of this mission, I will record that portion so y'all can see, you know, so for those of you who haven't seen this, and see what happens and everything. But all right guys, I'll see you soon. I'll see you as soon as I figure this out, if I even do. So yeah. See you guys soon.